Everybody loves a pickle. I do. This recipe is in my new cookbook that you can love at home, and amazing stories to go with each recipe. This is normally made with white sugar and white vinegar, which doesn't serve your health ultimately. So we've done it this way, and it's going to go in the fridge.